LiamOutLoud, why did you throw them on LiamOutLoud?
Hey YouTube, it's me, Liam from LiamOutLoud. I thought you might like this video of me meeting Princess Jasmine at Disney World. I think it's super awesome. I hope you think it's super awesome.
It's been great. What have you done, Liam? A lot of things. Have you done lots of rides?
Folks of my
world. Did you make it over to Disney World, Liam? You did. Did you get to go on the magic carpets while you were there?
Not yet.
You want to come in later? I can give you a few tips to magic carpet climbing if you'd like. I've been taking lessons with Aladdin. He is a great teacher. Alright, so the first rule to carpet climbing is that you can't close your eyes, right? Yeah, otherwise you're gonna end up like a balloon, you're gonna fly into a tree. Yeah. And then another trick is that you have to keep your knees really, really well bent, okay? And then just lean whichever way you want to go. It's pretty simple for the most part. Do you already have magic carpet, Liam, or do we need to find one in the marketplace while you're here? Alright, so maybe we can ask the genie, what do you think?
Yeah.
Have you ever talked to a genie before?
No.
No, you want to give it a try? Here, come right over this with me. We're going to take your hand, and we're going to rub the lamp right here on the front, okay? And let's see what he has to say. Look at that. Woohoo! First time in the kingdom, huh? Trust me, kid. It's magical. Wow, Gina knows that it's your first time here. Yeah, I think he likes you too. Next time you see him, you can maybe ask him for some wishes. One magic carpet, a tiger, and maybe a monkey too. Yeah, can we get a picture together while you're here? Perfect. Done.